eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Keep an eye out for treasure as well.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside.
It looks really nice. I wish I was there.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own bulls, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
What's that? Was it? Why can't I see it?
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's go investigate.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Hey Nathan, go check this out.
Where'd you go? Oh. Check what out. Oh. Maybe we are going in here.
A vast fire stables has been updated.
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Stairs there. Just want to see what's down here. Doubt there'll be anything there. Where am I going? I was gonna go over there for some reason. Let's go back up. Wish I could like run faster. Oh, where was the stairs? Here. Looks like I could slide down there. Not sure if I want to do that.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
It's like a compass of some sort.
Kind of symbol.
North. No. Oh.
How did you know to do that?
Oh, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. The same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use...
Can we upsell down? Oh, we... Can we? Ooh. Where's the boat? Oh. Shit, I could have slid down the other way. I didn't think of that. I don't remember parking it there. How did it end up there?
Arrows, see where they go.
Can I see a map? I want to go investigate in.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Oh, yeah, it's heading that way.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Hey, look out there.
It's like a pulley system or something.
I don't see a way up, though.
Let's move on then. Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Should be able to go around it. Oh, he was driving it. Drive me. I know. I just want you to have a look.
Socks will keep you cool. Come on.
Don't think there's much here.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship.
Oh, what's left of one.
Ah, bollocks. Let me go there.
Marco.
Marco what?
Huh?
Marco. Marco.
Forget it.
Marco Polo returns. Ooh. I thought that was gold then. What is that? Apples. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Gotta be something here, right? Back up. Surely. No? That looks cool. Thank you. Oh. I found it. Alright, let's get back up.
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know. Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha 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 ha. Cute.
Oh. Okay, so we're going in this cave. Yeah.
Looks like that was pointing to that cave over there.
Giant gate.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
Oh, I can climb that. Well, I think I can.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks
back up a bit. About there. Stop moving.
Here we go. This is pretty cool. Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Oh, am I supposed to do this?
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Going full circle here. I think I'm supposed to do it.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
Oh, don't want to be landing on them. No way.
All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Oh, leaving the boat.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh shit. Hey, Sam. Ugh, I'm guess I'm supposed to go here. Shit, we can't go back. Oh, I didn't get to check with. Ah.
Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
I wanted to see the building, the architecture.
I suppose this place was. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
I wonder how you get up it. Oh, yeah.
What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Whoa.
Sam!
Close.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything?
Sam! Hey!
Sam! Hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in the army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Nice. Got an elephant.
All right, Sam, where are you?
We'll find our own way. Don't worry. Oh crap. Oh, he's bringing the box.
You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here.
Jump across
it. Alright. Just jump across then. Thanks.
Everything alright?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going over here. Shit. Oh.
Anything? Hang on a sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end. All right, we'll head on back then.
Well, I found something here, right? Is that something? That looks like a ledge to me.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Easy. Whoa. Oh shit. Talk too soon. That's quite a funny death. Hey, did I just start here? Ooh, that would have hurt. Looks like I can go there.
Nice job. Sam, in here.
Got it. Oh, it's the right way to go.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.